Assalamualaikum students, I hope you all are doing well. Today we are going to start with our second chapter, The Wise Caliph. The Caliph Harun al-Rashid was known and respected for his justice and wisdom. He was a wise Muslim king of Baghdad. One day when he was holding court, Qazi of the city brought a disputed case before him. In fact, two persons claimed the same horse. One of them was a beggar, while other was a rich man. Qazi was unable to decide the case, so he brought it before the Caliph for decision. Caliph Harun al-Rashid asked the rich man for presenting facts. The rich man told him that while he was riding to the city on the horse, the lame fellow made a request to him for lift up to the city gate. When they reached the city gate, the beggar refused to get down and claimed that horse was his. Then the beggar told his story. He said that as he was riding his horse to the city gate that morning, the rich man tried to borrow his horse as he was stranger for him, so he could not lend him his horse but gave him ride up to the city gate. On reaching the city gate, rich man refused to get down and claimed that horse was his. Caliph Harun al-Rashid asked both of them to touch the horse one by one. At first, the beggar touched the horse. On his touch, it winced. The horse expressed its pleasure by neighing. When the rich man touches it, the Caliph gave his decision that horse belonged to the rich man. So then the Caliph turned to the beggar and said, "You are a liar and a wicked man. You tried to rob an honest and respectable citizen. You deserve severe punishment, but I shall be merciful and forgive you this time if you beg forgiveness of this gentleman here." The rich man readily forgave the beggar and, feeling sorry for him, took out his purse and gave him a handful of gold coins. This noble action of the rich man pleased everybody in the court. Thank you.